I strategize and do everything right to make this Kailasa happen. But I am very clear. Neither I will fail. There is no such thing as failure. If I don't do now, I will just assume another own body and do it. But I am very clear. We don't even need to go to that extreme. I will make it happen now. I made it. That's the truth. Listen. If I had the anxiety of the middle class mentality, this larger vision, the brain will be incapable of holding it, digesting it, being excited about it. Understand, any vision, any idea, only if you are able to digest, you will be excited about it. That is why I tell you, a middle class mentality. See, when I say middle class, I don't mean by money power, economic power, no. A middle class mentality fellow can never understand me. If you are excited about me and Kailasa, be very clear, you are royal. You are simply royal. Only a royal being can even grasp what I am doing and be excited about what I am doing. I tell you. Listen. A middle class, anxious, irritated, agitated, perturbed mind cannot even grasp the vision. Even if I verbalize, you may think Kailasa, nation, Hinduism. சரி ஏதோ சொல்றாரு நம்ம கொஞ்சம் செத்த கால் நீட்டி படுத்துப்போமா அப்புறமா இதெல்லாம் யோசிக்கலாம் ஐ டெல் யூ இஃப் யூ ஆர் ஈவன் இன்ஸ்பயர்ட் எக்ஸைட்டட் அபவுட் கைலாசா வாட் ஐ ஆம் ரிவீலிங் திஸ் விஷன் யூ ஆர் நோ மோர் lower middle class or middle class, you are royal. Only a royal brain can even grasp the larger vision. Because there is no anxiety, irritation, agitation of the middle class and lower middle class mentality. Not only I could grasp the vision of Kailasa, the Hindu nation, from Paramashiva's blessings, I am excited about it. Understand? Unless you grasp it fully, your being won't be excited. If you are excited about something, you have grasped it and you are seeing it. A middle class mind, the cheap rate, chandalas, will only look for what is there for me. How my 5 pleasure tips can be just kept, go on. Actually, the middle class fellows are thinking that 5 pleasure tips of their body should be continuously triggered for more and more pleasure. That's all their life's goal. But they do not understand. Without a larger vision, infusing fuel and energy and excitement into the system, if you just go on triggering the 5 pleasure tips of your body and enjoying the pleasure, it is like using a cheap fuel in your vehicle. In India, sometimes when you don't get diesel or petrol, these fellows put the kerosene oil in the bike and that makes a sound like a rail train, and the smoke like olden charcoal train. Yes, the engine will run for few kilometers and collapse once for all. And whatever I am saying, whoever understands, it has a multiple meaning. It's not double meaning statement. I don't speak in double meaning. I am a Sanskrit person. I speak in multiple meaning. Double meaning is just English. Cheap chandalas. Multiple meaning.